As you enter the passage, a tall man in a dark robe suddenly appears before you and says, "I hate unwanted visitors. No one who has dared to disturb me has survived. Observe the power of the Witchmaster." Mumbling magic spells, he moves toward you. Indeed, there he is, moving towards us. Okay. Oh. Oh, he turned into a demon. Okay, so two minor demons and a Nera. I wonder if I can use this. Show monster. Monster knowledge. I keep forgetting to move us. I move here. Well, that's actually a good idea to move there in general. I'm just gonna have her defend. Edger will attack. I'll attack this thing, I guess. Balden with the earth slide on all of them. I'm just moving her. Yeah, it wants the train to be up a little higher than that. Alright, saving state, new state. 16 points on Nera. Oh, I was gonna have him do monster. Oh my god, 77 points? Good god. Oh, the firebrand was broken anyway. Valden, I wanted to do monster knowledge. Oh, look at that. Ooh, I like it. You get to see all these skills and such. His intelligence is pretty high. Special, a speed rather, 60. Pretty fast. Attack and parry. Use magic is, yeah, 100 or something. No gold, no rations. Oh, I like that. That icon at the bottom. It's pretty cool. I don't know what the APR means. So whatever weapon he's using is plus 100. 210 hit points. That's pretty cool. I like that. See, now he's attacking three rounds. He gets three attacks a round, rather. Alright. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Healing potion 3 on Edgel. And medium healing on Citrine. Hopefully that'll work out for us. And rest slide. followed and attacking. Good. That's pretty good. Oof! Oh my god! Deflected the spell! How dare you, sir. He's not dying a lot of damage. We're gonna need more of these. Alright, spell points 3 on Sabine. The bad thing is she's getting hit by this thing. Medium healing, yes, this is her last one on Agil. Luckily we still have our shield and magic weapon boost on. I don't know if he'll always deflect the spell. Let's see. Maybe I'll try Wind Devil. I'm not doing that to cheat, guys. I just don't want the weapons to break. That's the worst. Need him healing? Okay, good. 63. Oh my god, it hits so hard! How much? We only did 11. Oof! Selena! We need to keep up with Agil. Alright, so medium healing Agil. Selena taking a healing potion 3. Nelvin's gonna try again with Earth Slide. So maybe he doesn't deflect it this time. In case weapon breaks. She's good. Ouch. Ow! Okay, Valden's dead. Agil's fine. I missed. I think he threw spells at Nelvin. Citrine could use some healing. Selena's not that bad off. We have... someone has resurrection scrolls. Right, okay, who can use these? Paladin, thief, and healer. Now I think the thief, isn't that a skill? Read magic, I think she needs. I'm not sure. Because it's zero. Let me just have the healer use it. Who had it again? Amazing, we can get stuff. Well, Valden's the one dead, not Nilvin. I forget who had it now. Resurrection, okay. Take one. Give to her. Now, I think she has to read magic. I'm not completely sure how it works. Do we have to be able to read magic to cast a scroll the same way as we do using the scroll? Her read magic is 61. Now, if I... throw the Lich Crown at her. That makes read magic unlimited. Okay, so Sabine using you were in the wrong place to use this item, really. Cannot use in combat? Well, that's unfortunate. Can we win this battle without everybody? I'm not sure. So we can't use this in combat. That's unfortunate. Resurrection. Anything else like that? Has he been turned to dust or something? Wait a second. He says death. The white ones. Let's see if they have any other kind of resurrection, revive kind of scrolls. And I do not see. Well, that's unfortunate you can't use that in combat. I mean, what happens if she just tries to heal him? I suppose that wouldn't work, would it? He's not on the map, so I can't even, yeah, select him. I mean, maybe we can win it without Valden. Well, let's try. Let's try. Let's use a spell points 3 on Nelvin. It was funny, I thought he killed Nelvin. He did not kill Nelvin. Or a slide. Sabine. I guess a small healing on Citrine then. Yeah, Valdrin just could not withstand that onslaught. Just in case I got myself in an unwinnable state, I am going to save state, but in a different slot. I don't want to screw that completely up. Near attacking Angel again. 9 and 8. Okay, he is hitting him now. Medium healing, Agile. And potion 3. And then next round, she's going to replace Sabine's hit points. Or spell points, rather, again. We're just, like, barely keeping up with their hit points. And their spell points. Oops. That was not the enter button. 40 points, 69 points. Oh my god. At least one of those, always one of the attacks seems to fail. That's a good thing. Okay. We've gotten rid of one of the minor demons. And Selena's back up to full hit points. Okay, I'm gonna move Edgel over. Nera's probably gonna miss. Spell points 3. I'm glad we bought these things. On Sabine. I wonder how effective these are. Lame, poison, fear, fear and sleep, I think, would probably be resisted. I wonder if blind would help at all. I'm not sure. Let's throw a wind devil at the thing. I guess defending. Wait, Edgel's moving. She can't heal him while he moves. And she can't heal him while she moves. Plus then Selene will miss on her spell points. Well, she'll probably get her first, but... let's try it. I don't know. Someone is already going there. Wait a second. Agile's moving. Okay. Hope this doesn't backfire. Okay, defend. Nope. Crap. He deflected it. I'm pretty sure we can't win the battle like this. We have no tank left, right? And if two people down, I can't resurrect them during battle. I hate to do this, but I don't think this is going to be... this is a long battle as it is already, so... so there's a problem. Alright, so what we need to do... when this demon dies... we need to heal Edgel. Someone needs to heal him with a potion while Sabine moves to the side. And then I can swing Citrine over. Because we need to keep healing him. Alright, so for now, yeah. And deflecting. 11, 13, nice. He did 12 there, nice. That's the most we've done on this guy so far. Oof. Alright, so medium healing there. Not that bad. Okay, so Sabine needs to move over. Wind Devil here. Citrine. She's not doing anything this time. Citrine then will use a healing potion 3. On Edgel. Hopefully that's enough. And then Selena. Would replace Sabine's points, but she's... actually, Selena is going to go before she moves, so yeah, that'll work. The points 3. Sabine. Ah! Wait, who was supposed to be healing him? Citrine. Alright. Save after this. Doesn't Selena go first? Check out our speed. 53, 44. Her speed's 101. And I think that guy's Nera. Guy. Not much like a guy. His speed is 60. Her speed's 69. Fallen doesn't matter. He has good speed, though. So the only ones that will go before him are these two, right? So we want Selena to heal him. But that didn't work out that time, did it? She needs to move over so that Citrine can help fight. Now Citrine will go after the demon. I mean, she could also heal him. Why don't we both do it? This way it should go heal, monster attacks, heal. She moves here. Hope this works out right. What happened? I wasn't watching. Didn't she heal him? Okay, swing down. Medium healing here. I have her use the wrong thing. There's a healing potion. Agile's staying where he is. Agile's attacking. We're doing Wind Devil. I'm saving the state. Okay. Selena casts. Okay, he's good. Okay, we wasted that. Because we both went before Nera did. Alright, so she needs to... Kind of cheating, we can take things from the dead person. Alright. So... casting Healing Potion 3 on Edgel because she's out. She... Healing Potion 4 here. But she needs a spell point. Yeah, that resurrection didn't work out. Spell points 3 on herself. Melvin. Wind Devil. Citrine. Moving up. He's at full. Oof. Oh my god. Demon failed. Okay, so she's got some points now. Medium healing on Edgel. Although he might start hitting Citrine now, it's the only thing. All points. Let's see how this works out. He's attacking Citrine. Failed, failed, and failed. I love it. Ah! We killed Nera! Awesome! Yay! Wind Devil, the sucker. Let's hope we can raise... small healing. Let's hope we can raise Valden after this is over. Rockin' your world. 13 damage. Worked out. +12 and +10, nice. Agile's joining in, you're a toast. Not Earth Slide, that's... only 8 damage. 11 and 12 with the Firebrand. Agile doing 6. 6. And 12. Again. This thing's gotta be almost dead. Yay! Oh, nice! Look what we got! And Citrine reaching level 27, 219 hit points, 213 power points. I don't care, I call them hit points. 20 spell learning points, 9 training points. Agile, level 18, 227 hit points, 4 training points, still 3 attacks per round. Selena, level 20. 122 life points, 79 training points. Well, now we have money to actually train her. Nelvin, 21. 97 hit points. 337 total power points. Wow, all that magic. And now 146 spell learning points, 65 training points. Sabine, level 20, with 105 life points, 309 power points, spell learning points 115, training points 112,